It's time to start the next one, so let's go! So here we are, guys, and say hello to my coffee. So we have two pieces of paper here. And we need this, of course. Stick that two pieces together. So let's see what colors we have. So I will use these colors here. We have what type of? We have red, we have some kind of blue, we have green stuff. So what we have done is we stick this nylon here on the paper and on the table sides. Then we will open here this mosaic mesh. The color makes no sense actually if you don't use any transparent mosaic tiles. So it's better to start with the outlines, and after we can fill and slowly the inside the color tiles here. And finally, we will start to mosaic the background, the white background. You will need kind of this stuff here.